So I finally made it into the Forbidden Village, or at least into the forest. I was gonna let it go, but you keep thinking about it. What's in there? Is there something weird going on? And it's intimidating. You go in, but there's something holding you back. Should I go? There was definitely something going on in the woods. I mean, nothing actually happened, but I felt like something was going on all around me. There's a weird electric feeling in the woods, a sharpness or a crackly feeling, like there's sparks going off in the air or in the trees. I could feel it on my skin, and sometimes I could even see them, even though we didn't get any on video. I don't know why. Little dings of blue or white light, little sparkles popping in the air. At first I didn't even believe it, but it happens over and over again and you can't help but notice them. Little sparks, little dots of light. You never know what you're going to find in a forest, particularly in a forbidden village. So I'm like sneaking around, stopping every time I hear a twig break or leaves crunching under my feet. Is anybody there? What if I get caught? What do I do? What's that? Is somebody over there? And I'll tell you, it did feel like I was being watched. And I looked around. I'm looking over here, over there. I'd stop and listen for anybody. I looked everywhere the whole time, and I didn't see anybody, even though I always felt like I was being watched. You go around a bend and half expect somebody to be there. They'll come walking your way. Oh no, what am I gonna do? Everything looks normal, but it doesn't look normal at the same time. I can't explain it. Finally, there's this weird bird, I don't know what kind, screeching at me, warning me, get out while you can. But I couldn't go back, I had to keep exploring.